says January 1st, 2022. Another year. So it's gotta be 6:15 in the a.m. It's Saturday. You might think it was Saturday the 32nd or the 31st of December, but it's not. That was yesterday. And, yeah, New Year, people. My birthday's at the end of the month. Not the last day, but the day before the last day. Yeah. I'm gonna be 72. Yeah, I know what you're saying. Damn, Kelly. Now you've been fucked up for 50 of them. And this is not the kid I remember in school. As a young kid, I remember this guy. Of course, things change. Lives change. Come out these glasses. Yeah, they work just as good. Every time I put these glasses on, there's this freaking dot in the corner. I don't understand it. Still there. I just cleaned them. So for the third day in a row, it's raining out. Thank you. I wouldn't want the snow to be that for 3 days. Yeah, today it is 48. 48 degrees on the 1st of January. When Sharon and I moved in this home, Sharon, Aaron, and myself moved in this home on January, the last week in January of 1990. We moved in, I borrowed a pickup truck for a week. I moved everything. I think I had some help. I can't remember. I must have to lift couches and stuff. And we did it in t-shirts and shorts. It was 60 degrees the whole week I moved. And we're in Northeast Connecticut. January 1st is supposed to be freaking snowing out and 20 degrees below zero. Nah, I remember that as a kid. Christ, I think it was December through almost March, we had a foot of snow all over. I got little pictures of me standing in the snow, and it, you know, I'm probably 3 foot, and it's up to here. Sure. Coffee. It's good today. I put a lot of extra cream in it. Hang on, I'll get these correctly on me. Whoa. So anyway, I'm reading about how bad the world is today. And the title of this is The Fed Preparing to Crash Global Financial Systems to Implement the Great Reset. So while I read, what do you think? Metal. Oh, these things are unbelievable. And this is my second cup of coffee, so, like I said, metal.